Stratford police are asking for the public's help identifying theft suspects. Police say the women went into a dental office. One asked about becoming a patient. The other asked to use the restroom, then stole an employee's wallet. Police say the pair spent $7,000 using the victim's credit cards.